Hey y'all, just starting the story arc, Forged Alliances, for 2.7. Pause it if you want to read this. Changing it.
Dark Lord, I consider it an honor to call upon a fellow member of the Dark Council in this matter.
Okay, no, that's good.
What's this all about?
You represent the last, most vital piece in my plan to shake the Republic to its very core. I promise you, together we will change the face of the galaxy.
Purple little bastard. Okay. Let's start this, I guess. If anything, it'll turn into one of the two new things. Tactical flashpoints, that's it. Whoa. Creepy. Yellow.
If I could carry a tune, I would sing of this.
Freaky.
But perhaps I'm getting ahead of myself.
Darth Arcus.
Yes, a pleasure. In my capacity, and this is my most trusted.
The value of a great mind cannot be measured.
Perhaps we could discuss my finer qualities.
Perhaps we could, Dark Lord. You've been invited here to perform an act once thought impossible.
Promising leads have been rare ever since Imperial intelligence was effective. If we act fast and strike hard.
And once we've taken.
While you concern yourself with the assault, look, so long as we have control, we'll explore the artifacts and.
Does Lord.
Lord Go prefers to speak through actions rather. Your shuttle awaits. By the time.
Succeed in this, and together we will have.
Flashpoint vendor. Uh-huh. Recovery relics. Oh, buddy. What the hell is this? Whoa. That's some cool looking gear, man. Hey, just ran with click. Oh, that's great. I think this is Tython. First time ever doing this. Let's see what I can do.
Banner Benico here. As expected, the Republic isn't making our advance to the Jedi Temple easy. Our initial strike team had hoped to secure the landing area by now, but enemy reinforcements have been hammering us with heavy artillery fire. There's an array of sensors out there guiding the attacks. Destroy them, and we'll finally start to make some headway.
Oh shit, son. Oh, watch yourself. Incoming artillery. yeah, but... Don't stop when you get in there. I mean, no. Oh, fuck. I imagine if I was a GPS. Having two healers is wicked. Makes life so much easier. Thank you. I going? Over there again? Man, this is crazy with it. Swtor, written with story. I don't know what to expect from the Warlords of Draenor, but I'm hoping it revamps it. Like it's like everyone's been hoping. It's a nice thought, but I don't know if it'll happen. That'd be cool. Back to PC. That's my favorite part. Yeah, I don't know. Blatantly obvious with fake city gaming. Don't you die on me? You're my friend. Holy shit. Oh, you got him on. He's totally. No. Oh shit, he's back. Hang on. Oh boss. Oh. next? Oh. We are winners. Oh, we got this. We are done. Jesus. And I'm saying cheese us. I want to read this. You sound amazing right now. I do deeps too. On the road again. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's not standing in the flamethrower shot. Be hardcore DPs. I'm still in combat from some dude back there. What a failed ambush. Like, really? What the hell is this? They aren't making this easy, are they? Mm-hmm. no, I wish I had much better barely. Much better. That would be so helpful. I guess that helped. So, how about them jets? See what I did there?
No.
Let's go. I was making it funny. Technically, the jets are ours. Well, no one likes it. Snap. What? Oh shit, it's this dude. Hey. That's awesome. Oh, come on. You gotta give them their due. That was cool how they did this. I was on par with Blizzard with some of the boss fights they've done. Snap, son. Oh, snap. Hey, fuck you. Thank you. Fuck you. What the fuck was that? I'm getting out of there. I found his weak spot. It's robots. He likes toys better than things. He found it. Damn it. Rolling around all over the damn place like eating monkey. What the fuck? What the hell is this? I love this music. They are outstanding with that. Okay, where'd you? What are we doing next? Oh, okay. Man, this is crazy. What the hell?
As if it wasn't enough to sense your presence. seem to have a need to do everything as loudly as possible.
Yeah. I'd like to announce my presence.
This is the Jedi Temple. You are not welcome.
Don't need one. 69.
That's the problem with you, Jedi.
Oh, shit. What is he doing? He's got rocks, man.
If you won't go willingly, you leave me no choice. The Empire's audacity is its downfall. This incursion. The Empire's audacity is its downfall.
Oh shit.
This is a sacred place.
Oh, boss. Is it not protected?
Punished for your crimes.
Bullshit.
Your presence here disgusts me.
Okay. Well, that's rude of you. Now I am going to kill you just because of that rude comment, man. That's horseshit.
Challenge.
I defeated the Dreadmaster, motherfucker.
I will not tolerate this incursion.
Yes, shut up.
Prepare to face judgment.
Oh, shit.
Come to
Tython. Well, why not? It seems so lovely. Just me? Just me. Okay. Well, anyways. What do I do now? Okay, this way. Cool. What is it? Aim, endurance, accuracy, defense. I don't think any of my guys use that on this. Oh, damn. Wow, I like this one. I gotta try the Republic side one now. For sure. 3.7 is beast.
Pardon the intrusion. I thought you'd want to know the Jedi. We have a number of Jedi Padawans in our custody. Must be recent additions. They didn't.
Ouch. Shock collars. That seems like it would suck ass. I'm dark side on this character. Of course, I'm gonna do dark side choices.
Straight away, my lord.
Holy shit, that's just some Anakin Skywalker shit.
Lord, go, because the blasted Jedi don't want it found.
The temple and its mysteries are all up.
He sounds pleased. Naturally.
When you sent me, you had to know the operation.
I did have a fee. On behalf of Darth Arcus, I think.
Yeah. Oh, I'm proud, all right. Yeah. Sure. Sweet. Peace. Well, I hope you enjoyed seeing my even more geared, Sith Sorcerer Healer. I just picked him up a couple new pieces. And, yeah. This is Grimsbro from Peg City Gaming, signing off. Peace.